So that's the one time we don't send you in.
Damn it. Okay.
Yo-kai's okay, I just weakness, had a serious however, fucking case of deja vu.
Only being able to hear voices close by. Evidence is spirit box, ghost orb, and ghost ride.
Okay. So it's gonna be a bitch like all the other ghosts we deal with.
The Hantu.
How do you spell that, by the way?
Found it. Hantu. It's okay. Malay and Indonesian.
Oh, that's fancy.
Rare ghost that can be found in hot climates, but it seems to like cold. But it seems cold weather makes them crank. They are also a known to talk often during weather. Strength is in cold.
Okay, you're it's breaking up really
warmer
bad.
Areas. Warmer areas will slow it down. So basically, the new ones are just gonna be bitches.
It's like they know your playstyle, honey.
Right? Like, what the fuck?
They're on to you.
It'll make it interesting, though, that's for sure.
They're coming to get you, Luna.
They want my sweet, sweet ass.
Come on, Nicole. I want to go ghost hunting. You want to do a warm-up round?
Unless Nicole's like, I'm jumping in now. Let's wait another move.
Okay. Oh, no, she just popped on.
Yep. I just saw it in the corner.
You put the number in the chat, right?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
After, like, 5 tries of trying to get it right because I'm fucking dyslexic. Mm-hmm. It's also a weird-ass font.
Yeah, but it's supposed to look like handwriting.
I know it is, but at the same time, I'm fucking dyslexic.
Yes, but not everybody's dyslexic, honey.
No, I was just saying me.
Oh, also my stream is live.
Okay, cool.
Having the fan blowing on my legs is helping so much right now.
I'm glad.
Well, the under the desk feels like a heater right now thanks to the sunburn on my legs. Like, I put my hands under the desk and it actually feels like there's radiant heat bouncing off of everything.
That's because there pretty much is.
Yes, I know, but I'm just saying this sucks donkey dick.
My poor husband got a horrible sunburn. Literally out of your control as well.
Yeah, so just so you guys know, I can use the highest SPF sunscreen. I can use SPF 3000. And no matter how hard I try to stop it, I will always get sunburned to the point where I am either blistering or I have to go to urgent care. And I'm not allergic to sunlight. That's not what it is. It's just I am very prone to burning. And it sucks.
It does.
Especially considering I have a rodeo to go to this August and July. Luckily there, though, I'm required to wear long sleeves, so... Oh, that reminds me, honey. I need to pick up some shirts for competing in.
I should probably do the same.
Yeah, because I don't want to ruin my good shirts.
Yeah, no, me...
It this unlimited cash is too much power for one person.
It really is.
I'm just buying a shit ton of everything.
Oh, that's probably what I'm about to do. While waiting.
Yeah.
Buy fucking everything.
So if the off chance I don't play with Nicole or anybody else.
Hello.
Speak of the devil. Hello.
Yes, hello, doggo. We're acknowledging you too.
That sounded like a
no,
CL.
She's a bitch. No, it was a daisy.
Oh.
She's the only one. If I say hello or my phone rings, she,
It's the end of the world, obviously.
Bark at it. Yeah.
Also, the unlimited cash hack is too much power for one person.
Is...
Oh yeah, that's why I only did it once. I just turned it on and then turned it off. And I was like, I think that's good for, like, ever.
Yeah, I just... Yeah.
I'm pretty much just buying everything so that if, like, if I decide I don't want this shit anymore, like, you know, after this, which, you know, I'll probably end up buying it anyway.
Hun, you're already addicted to the Noom.
Oh, yeah, that's right, Nicole. You haven't seen it from the other end, have you? Like, not being the person numing. Oh, no!
Did she get booted?
Yeah.
Luckily, we didn't start anything yet.
I can select a job, though.
Yee. Oh, it's not a game of-
the house to warm up. Because the other three options are the prison, the asylum, and high school.
Fuck the asylum. Fuck the high school.
I never want to do- Well, listen, the asylum, I'm- Well, not the asylum. The high school is more tolerable than the asylum. I don't want to do the asylum again.
You've done it, so you never have to do it again.
Exactly.
And now you see why we were like, no.
Like I said, I wanted to try it because I had never tried it. Now that I've tried it, I'm like, fuck that noise.
Yes, you got it out of your system. And if you ever decide to go back there again, I will personally come smack some sense into you.
Unless I'm not the one choosing.
Yeah, if it's a committee vote, then, you know, your group just
like,
sucks.
If it's between, like, if it's, like, the only one, two. Like, I've seen it sometimes where there's only...
Two locations, same type.
Yeah.
Which is bullshit, by
like,
the way.
One was the prison, and the other one was the asylum, and we, like, I was playing a good... We just done the prison?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, no, it wasn't me. I had seen somebody.
I was gonna say, honey, you didn't
You've
stay on with
it.
Jeff's group that long.
No, I didn't. We got the, like, I couldn't even get through the street house,
yeah,
and none of their mics
were bad about having unlimited money.
It's, you have bad-mouthed the gods of the mod.
I have, and they punished
There's
me
just,
for
like,
it.
There's just, like, excuse you.
We give you unlimited power, and this is how you take it.
Buying, like, 100 of
I'm legit just buying until you guys pick a map.
Oh, I picked a map.
Oh.
Because all the other maps are huge, and I don't- And, like, as much as I would like to do it with three people, Sloot said she might join.
If she beats Resident Evil.
But, I got a map.
Okay. I'm ready whenever y'all are.
Liking my son.
It feels somewhat really good that I never have to, like, be like, okay, don't worry, I got everything we need, guys. Because now you guys can be like, no, I added it first.
I got to it before you did.
It will literally just become who can get to it first.
Mm-hmm. Also, folks, please use the excess redness on stream today. Like I said, I got massively sunburned to the point where it caused muscle aches. So, yeah, this is not a new makeup trend. This is the fact that I am sunburned like a boiled lobster.
Oh, how'd it go?
We raised $180 at the car wash. Nobody signed up for the paint night.
Crucifix and motion sensor.
Oh my god, this is...
Yeah, no, Nicole?
I can't get used to this Neum. It's too powerful.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it takes a while. You're gonna run into a lot of shit.
And doors will annoy you. Like, if I don't see some clips of this
that's
shit...
That's why I
kind of
just tap. Yeah, no, this is why, like, when I walk a lot of times, I just kind of just tap it. Like, tap forward a couple times. Because I'm like,
so
yeah,
why,
I can't just hold it.
That's why it sounds like you have the angry click-clack on your end.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I have
But
a
now that
spirit
I have
box
the
Neum,
I don't ever want to go back. I have a spirit box and an EM. What's up, motherfuckers?
Jesus Christ! Luna's off to an early start. Are you here?
Yeah, I don't know if you guys have looked over the game list either that it has, but there's so many games that have cheats in this game. It's disgusting.
I got EMF too.
I know there's a few games on there that I already play, so it's gonna make things fun.
Yeah. Oh yeah. There's so many games on it. That's why I was like, I could justify this.
Are you here?
I can justify dropping 60 on payday for this.
Where are you?
Are you here?
Where was the EMF?
Downstairs, bathroom by the kitchen.
Are you here? Are you here? Where are you? I got all freaked out for a second because I thought I found the spirit board. Turns out it was just a pair of pants.
It's just a pair of pants.
Are you here?
I mean, pants scare me too, but...
Where are you? Where are you? Do you want to play with me?
Where are you?
And I'm so sorry. So it's probably downstairs?
Yeah, I'm talking
about... Oh god, that run speed. Jesus Christ. Are you here? Do you want to hurt me?
You know, I'm turning off the water.
Do you want to kill me? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you down here? Are you here? Where are you? Can you play the piano?
Dirty water just started over here.
Where's over here?
Oh, in freezing taps.
In the downstairs bathroom.
Oh, are you here?
Are you here?
Are you here?
Are you here?
Wait, freezing temp, right? No, I can't.
Is that you that turned on the light just now?
I didn't turn it on.
I didn't.
You turn on. You asshole.
I threw a motion sensor up. Do you want to hurt me?
gonna talk to it.
We already got the motion sensor.
Do you want to kill me? Do you want to choke me, Daddy?
We already got the motion. Ooh-woo.
Ooh-woo, do you want to choke me, Senpai? Nothing. Damn it. I pulled out the ooh-woo for nothing. Oh my god, this is gonna take some getting used to. Jesus, fuck.
I got a camera too.
Yeah.
I see why it's so efficient for you to do everything though, Nicole.
I'm gonna go turn off the light.
Damn bitch, turn back on the light.
Where's the breaker box?
No, it's off!
The fuck?
I forgot to turn on that camera I put in.
If she's turning the lights on, should we hit the breaker box?
Maybe.
Alright, well, I'm going in with a spirit book and a fingerprint detector. Oh, fuck you! I just saw the bitch. I just saw the whore. Oh my god. No. Fuck you.
The whore of Babylon?
It's a fucking scythe-wielding whore.
It's a what? So we got ghost doors?
It's the bitch with the scythe. Write my book, you stupid bitch.
He closed the fucking front door!
Oh. Maybe there's fingerprints on it?
She clearly did not want to write in your book.
Are you here?
Bitch, I just wanted to sign my yearbook. God.
Where are you?
You want to fight?
Spirit box.
Ooh!
Spirit
box
isn't working for me.
No. Let me out the door! I want to go out the door! Bitch, just breathe in my ear.
My spirit box isn't working, so you might have to do it. Okay!
No, there was no
We prevented it
box.
From hunting, it looks like.
I didn't get spirit box either. There is no spirit box.
Alright, I'll go back. Well, that's a crucifix. We prevented the hunt. Crucifix burned through.
It's either Yure, a mare, or a phantom. For a Yure, we need ghost writing. For a mare, we need spirit box. And for a phantom, we need EMF-5.
Go get my EMF again.
I gotta drop one in there.
My god, it's so much
right,
easier to hide.
Alright, now I'm gonna go check my book.
Nothing.
It's a 2. I just saw ghostwriting.
Shit.
right fucking there.
Where does bitch at?
It's a year.
Aw, he was Satanist.
Why is my flashlight look so much brighter than normal?
So bright.
Everything just became so fucking bright suddenly. Oh, what the fuck? It wasn't this bright earlier. Oh, it's when you're switched to the flashlight itself, all of a sudden it becomes like super fucking bright.
Either way. Something at us if you have your journal updated, because there's no way in hell we're getting that other objective.
Wait, what do we have so far? Writing.
You're right.
Writing orb.
Yep. Freezing temps.
Wait, writing orb and what?
Freezing temps.
Oh, I didn't know we got freezing temps.
Like, watch me on the camera. Take some pills. There were puppies. Yeah. You want to double check it? Be my guest.
Like right over by the mirror, kinda, is where I got it. Sorry, that's a reflection off the tile. So it's not freezing temps.
No. Oh, no, come with me.
If there's no freezing temps, then there's no freezing temps. There's no freezing temps. God, you're hideous. I'm already dead. Why are you doing the
motherfucker?
I'm already dead. Why are you doing the creepy, grudgy bullshit in my ears, you fucking whore? I hate you and everything you stand for.
I love you too.
Hi, honey.
But we got confirmed freezing temps, though, right?
No, there were no freezing temps.
Fuck.
I didn't see him. You might have been seeing a reflection. It's either a shade or a Yure. I'm thinking it's honestly gotta be a Yure, because a shade wouldn't be trying to turn the lights on.
Literally, that's what I said, though.
But we didn't get confirmed freezing temps.
Yeah, I did. It was when I first went in there.
Thank you.
Nicole. By in front of her?
Yes. It's even the black cock.
Cock.
Cock. I promise we're adults, people. I have the drinking permit to prove it.
Yeah, me too.
And the existential crisis of midlife creeping up on me.
Oof.
Yeah, remember, hun, I'm like 4 months away from being 30.
I know. I just turned.
Okay. Yeah, now I finally saw the freezing temps.
Fucking told you!
It was just being picky, I guess.
So it is a Uray.
Right.
Make sure we got all our evidence. Okay. Make sure Uray is in your book. I think it's already in your guys's, but yeah.
That ghost was a bitch.
Yeah, now you guys can see how the speeding can still get you killed.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you don't know where the fuck you're going.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I don't really do the run. I usually just do the regular walking.
I had to
turn
off
the
speed run because I couldn't handle it.
Yeah. Yeah,
yes,
the run
same.
You can do.
Alright, so farmhouse, prison, or street house? Those are our options.
Let's do... let's just do prison?
Sure.
Especially if Terry's getting on.
Okay.
Oh, is he jumping on now?
Yeah, Terry said he's gonna jump on right now.
Woo!
He's that, yeah. He said it was the same code or not.
Mm-hmm.
I put everything in.
I beat you to half of it.
See, ooh. I usually just keep 40 of each on me.
Yeah. You know what sounds really good all of a sudden? Green chili cheese bacon burrito.
Oh.
I'm just suddenly craving green
chili.
Share.
It's a mood.
That's the one thing I miss about being there, like in New Mexico, is like so many places were like, green chilies! I'm like, fuck yes.
Do I care that it gives me heartburn? Fuck no. I'll suffer for it.
I know, fucking Whataburger has a green chili burger, and I'm like, I a slut for that.
See, as much as I love Whataburger, Blake's has the green chili burger beat.
You know who has them both?
See, we don't have that here.
Griff's.
Okay, but Griff's is the drag show 2 a.m. drunk AF food.
I know, and it's fucking great.
The reason I say Blake's, though, is because Blake's has that creamy green chili sauce. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Sorry, talking about green chili.
Terry, are you there?
Hey, Terry,
yep.
Give us a sign.
Hey,
okay.
What's up?
Give us a sign.
Hey, that last ghost is being a whore, okay?
Well, it also didn't help that you guys didn't know how to control yourselves, so.
I flew too close to the sun.
Yes. Yes, they have.
The speed. It's
now that
addicting.
I have these cheats now. Now that I have these cheats, now I can actually go the I am your god.
Just don't fly too close to the sun, honey.
I'm willing to sacrifice myself.
To quote Steve Buscemi, do you ever think God stays up where he is because he's terrified of what he's made? It was slow on my end, sorry. Disabled the run speed.
I disabled the run. Because at least, like, if you need to slow down, you can at least hold your run button and at least
and
go at the normal run speed. Yeah, the normal run speed of the game. The super run is just dumb.
Oh my god, babe.
What?
This program has cheats for Dragon Age Origins.
What?
Ow.
What cheats does it have for it?
I don't know, let me check.
Babe, it has some for Dragon Age 2 as well. And Inquisition.
No report this time. Be careful. You're
basically, it
blind.
Makes you a
unlimited
god.
Oh my god!
Maybe I can finally beat
unlimited
that
unlimited Inquisition
troll.
Perks?
So,
oh my god!
We're
with
the
great
60s
power
this, right?
Comes great responsibility.
No, it's with great power comes big booty bitches.
Oh good, now you guys can help me move all the stuff.
Yeah.
Grabbing three cameras.
Yeah, they did the 3-day trial version of the Wii mod that I use. Yeah. And now they're learning exactly why this is all way too powerful of a program.
Oh damn, the powerful flashlight really is powerful.
Oh sweet Jesus!
I didn't realize I had it on, I'm sorry.
No, I'm saying on mine. It's lighting up the whole damn place like daylight.
Oh, the flashlight one? Let me try.
Oh my god! It's the powerful flashlight that Markiplier got.
But it's only when you have
no.
The flashlight out.
Guys, go in.
Oh god, no.
Let's finish gathering stuff first.
It's supposed to make it so that way you have if you have used the regular flashlight, it makes it all powerful.
But with the powerful flashlight, you are a fucking god.
Where are you? Did he get booted?
No, he's still here.
Terry.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
There you are.
No, babe.
Yeah, I'm inside trying to look around.
I forgot to check where the power.
already checking. It looks like it's in cell block A, middle right-hand side.
I'm gonna go check the library for a Ouija board.
No Ouija board in the library, I already looked.
He's got you. But the bright flashlight, oh my god.
Yeah, no Ouija board in the library or in the guard room. I checked down there.
Alright, power is on.
Let down EMF!
Where?
Two. Go up.
Upstairs?
Oh, and Warren.
I'm flashing my light.
Warren's office.
Where are you?
Upstairs, in the warden's office.
Oh, what the fuck?
Is that where you go upstairs by the front door?
You can take that's the long way, or if you go out into the first hallway and go left.
Upstairs is the only door that's open. Oh, here.
Where are you?
I'm in here.
Your box doesn't work.
Do you want to hurt me? Did you turn the light off?
Yeah.
Where are you? Are you friendly?
Oh!
Oh, shit! Get me out of here! No, bitch! No, bitch! No, bitch! Fuck you and the hobgoblin you wrote in on, you fucking cocksucker! Fuck that!
What?
Bitch fucking yeeted himself at my face. By the way, the ghost's name is Steven. Friendly? Are you a child? Are you a whore? Do you want to clap these delicious ass cheeks? Or you can close the door on me? Bitch.
Back to the van right now.
we definitely witnessed
all
a ghost
event. All we have is EMF5, right? Oh, you can smudge the area. Now okay. We know the room.
I got my joint. Let's do this. Luna, are you okay?
Yeah. I think she got lost. I went back and got a, what's it called? A black light.
I'm coming back up with the smudge stick. You want to come in with me?
So far, no orbs.
I'm leaving. Fuck this.
Pussy.
Bitch won't stop breathing in my ear. Options are Revenant, Shade, or Oni. For an Oni, we need Spirit Box. For a Shade, we need Ghost Orbs. And for a Revenant, we need Fingerprints.
Nothing yet. No orbs.
I didn't see anything in the books.
I wasn't finding any finger.
He kept slamming that cell door on the way out. Maybe it'll be on there?
Fucker just jumped in front of me and just slammed the door in my face, fucker.
Yeah, I just watched that on the camera.
Fucker's ugly.
Indeed.
What do we need?
Ghostwriting, spirit orbs, or spirit box.
Through a cup.
Spirit box, fingerprints.
So just spirit box.
Or ghost orbs.
Oh, okay.
And I'm not getting any on the orbs.
Corner now, facing towards the center ish.
Still nothing.
Yeah, still nothing. I'm thinking fingerprints.
I'm gonna grab a black light and head in there.
Oh,
or not. On.
What's a ugly motherfucker who had the cleaver?
Oh, good God. I hate that bitch. Okay, so there's one of them. Okay. They're both hiding in corners. That works.
Yeah, they're... He's heading towards the stairs.
Okay, so it looks like he might bypass them completely.
Yeah. Looks like he went down the stairs from this camera view.
Okay.
I'm alive. Same. Now that it's hunted, though, I'm gonna go look for finger.
Are you friendly? Are you an adult? Are you here?
I'm good. Same. I found like the best hiding spot up here.
Oh, damn.
There's all kinds of fucking rooms up here, jeez.
What was the oh damn?
Oh.
How you put the handcuffs in the middle of the room?
I did.
Where?
Cool, we got a fingerprint.
Sweet.
I hit in the infirm. Back. I hit behind.
I can see everything!
It's great, isn't it?
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Luna,
oh, no!
Luna's
inside! At least she can zoom away.
Yeah.
Luna got stuck inside.
Aw, damn.
But we have confirmed fingerprints?
Yeah.
Awesome.
So it's a revenant.
It's a bitch. I mean, it looks like the infirmary's working out for her.
Oh, did she just run back upstairs?
I think
so. Oh my god.
Holy sh-
Oh, maybe not.
Oh wait, no, she's downstairs.
I know, you're so close!
Yeah, got it out for me.
I don't know what you did to piss him off. Do we want to try and do the repelling?
If someone wants to sacrifice themselves?
Not with a revenant, no thank you.
I'm good.
Yeah. It's a revenant?
It's a revenant, we got confirmed fingerprints.
Yeah, I know,
the fact that it's, it's super fast, yeah.
Even the Neum can't save us.
Well,
someone still has to sacrifice themselves to get it, because anytime we've ever gotten it, someone had to sacrifice themselves.
Yeah.
Except once.
That's true, once.
Now the numer going?
One out of like five.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One out of 50 billion.
Yeah, pretty much.
Wanna turn on unlimited sanity cam?
No. Mostly because if
Foldy, you wanna go in with me?
If sanity's too high, then there's a chance that it may not work, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, I have a smudge.
Go in with me?
You guys are gonna both go in there and just smudge. So whoever it chases after, you guys just both run at it and smudge
it. I turned
it
off unlimited sanity now, so that, like, I just basically read. Right.
Let's do this! Leroy Jenkins!
You know, one of the fastest we've ever found one of those.
Yo, Steven, your mom's a bitch! Steven, wanna come scratch my fucking heart?
Come at me, motherfucker!
Bet your mom sucks cocks
this
in hell!
Ass.
You wanna come choke on my fucking dick? I don't know, whenever I pull out the dude, bro, it kinda pisses him off, so.
You dancing is setting off the motion sensor, it's fucking hilarious.
Hey, yo, bitch!
Really?
Rude.
Are you shitting me? Wow. Wow. Yep. Wow. Wow!
You have pissed it off somehow. What did you do? Okay, then. This bitch just keeps closing the damn door.
Closing the door at me!
You really pissed it off, honey.
Quit it! Quit it!
Is it gonna be slamming the door in your guys' faces?
Yes!
Yeah!
Ghost is a wimp.
I got your handcuffs. What are you gonna do about it?
As soon as you did that, it closed the door on me. What?
Fucker breathed in my ear as soon as I touched the handcuffs.
Hey, love, I'm gonna let me whisper something that you hear, something that you really, really, really want to hear. It's free real estate.
It's free real estate.
Apparently, it likes when Luna picks up the handcuffs because it whispered in her ear.
I told you that one time I took the handcuffs. And it, even with the noom, it came after me and killed me.
Yo, Steven!
You don't fuck with the handcuffs in this game.
Hey, Steven, you wanna fight? Come on, Steven.
Really?
Are you a little bitch?
You're being a fucking coward.
Not gonna show up.
I'll fucking starting dancing on your fucking desk. Yeah! Take the crucifixes and throw them out of the room. If
that
they're not
help.
Already burnt off.
Oh,
they're burnt. They're burnt.
Don't you want this sweet, sweet ass?
Principal Dezu, I keep trying to sneak around, but I'm just too dummy thick, and the clap of my ass cheeks is alerting the
League
of Villains.
And the clap of my ass cheeks keep alerting the League of Villains. I'm too dummy thick, and the clap of my ass cheeks keeps alerting the Revenant.
I mean, that would explain a lot. It really doesn't want you in there, does it?
No!
God, I'm gonna fucking lose it!
He won't show himself, but he'll keep closing the damn door.
Well, I guess maybe go just in the room then?
Oh, fuck! Oh my god.
He did a hunt.
No, it didn't.
He did a fucking hunt. Also, I don't have a lighter.
Okay, let's go get you a lighter.
Like, your guys' sanity is low enough to cause a hunt. You're at zero cam and Luna's at 30.
Luna forgot a lighter.
Oh.
Did we get lost?
Yeah, I'll bring one.
Whoops.
Don't throw the blunt.
Oh, hello. I brought you one.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi. We didn't get too lost.
Unlike last time where we ended up in the bad guy for some reason.
Oh, that's what I had.
Oh, because he sold the handcuffs? Ah, they're my handcuffs.
I'll take these outside.
Hey, ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey. These are fucking giant ass handcuffs.
Right?
Probably needed for Lady Damascus from Resident Evil 8.
I mean, yes, please. Okay, just go over here to the stairs on the left, honey.
I would let that woman do all kinds of stuff. I'm like, I'd be fine with death by snooze-do. Yeah.
Death by snooze-do.
Same thing with Heisenberg.
Yeah, I'm kind of thirsty for that man, too.
Kinda. I'm very thirsty.
I still need to play Resident Evil 8.
It really likes closing the door on you, doesn't it?
It really does. Alright, I have my blunt ready. Hey, Steven, do you want to smoke a joint?
Do you want to partake of the devil's lettuce? Do you want to shoot up bong water? Snort some Mary Jane?
Hey dad, look, it's the good Kush.
Didn't get it.
Fuck this, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm leaving. Like, we tried. Yeah, for what Terry said, it's gonna be very particular. Like, you have to wait until it appears, and then you light it, and then it forces him to turn around and walk away, and then that's when you run.
I almost fucking died. Bitch opened my goddamn door and then disappeared. Also, apparently I used up my smudge stick when I panicked and he showed up in front of my face earlier.
It's definitely a tricky one.
I got some noise.
We tried.
We came, we saw, we tried. Fuck this bitch. Oh, hi, Uncle Tony. How are you? First prison
Steven.
Of the night, and not dead yet, so.
Every time we get finished a hunt, somebody says, still alive, and I keep thinking the Croods.
I'm still alive.
Everyone's journal's good?
Yep.
Yep, Revenant.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Also, Uncle Tony's on, honey.
Hi, Uncle Tony.
Yeah, the keyword being yet. I've gotten lucky so far, knock on wood. But I have not died yet.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
As far as you know.
Fucking liar, yes you did.
No, I didn't. You can prove nothing.
No, I didn't.
Four hunts? I don't think it's been four hunts.
How many of those were us cowering in a corner?
No, it was four hunts, because I remember three times going to the... called the infirmary.
Still alive!
See, and I hear that, and my first thought is Portal.
Okay, so...
Oh, you're still alive. That's a shame.
We have Tanglewood Street House, Edgefield Street House, the Grafton Farmhouse, and the Asylum. Buck the Asylum.
Uncle Tony says, hey, lovely.
Farmhouse?
I'm down with Farmhouse. Because fuck the Asylum. So. And
Farmhouse or Roadhouse, good to me.
It put me on Intermediate automatically, and I'm like, bitch!
Go bigger,
yeah,
go home.
Usually,
go
bigger, I've had it go, like, throw me on the, amateur before, and I'm like, do you see the level of me picking this?
This ain't my first rodeo. I just readied up.
I guess
the
new update's gonna introduce more ghosts.
Luna was looking at that earlier.
Yeah, I was reading about that.
Oh god.
It's gonna be a yokai and a
one of them is basically
yokai.
Fuck you, Luna.
Yeah.
I wish I was kidding, but there's one that its hunting style is literally how Luna goes into the house.
Yep.
Okay. But you know, one of the ghosts, it's like literally it's drawn to loud noises and will only hunt
just
you
big dick
if
energy.
You're making noise. So it's literally the fuck you Luna ghost.
Yeah, so it hunts by big dick energy, alright.
Which Luna has a ton of.
Yeah.
Oh, hi,
Luna,
honey.
Luna and her massive dick.
I mean, I don't kiss and tell, but I don't exactly wear the pants in this household.
No. If it says, anything, I take care of the finances, the budgeting, and, I do about half the cleaning, I would say.
Mm-hmm.
When you're at work, I try to at least keep it tidy.
Which, with a strained back, has been a little more difficult, but we're making it work.
Yeah, right now, I just got back from being gone for a couple days, so there's a few things I need to get done here, but it shouldn't take me too. You have work tomorrow, right?
4 to 6:30.
Okay,
I'll hold
cool.
2 hours.
You're not going in for the long. That sounds like my shifts. I'm only working one day this week, Nicole. And next week, I'm not working at all.
Upside, it'll confirm your unemployment.
Why?
Yeah. Because,
she's not
there's... Yeah. Because I'm not management, my hours aren't prioritized. But,
oh, yeah, and it's slow this season.
Yeah, I'm basically the one that they call in when they know they can trust somebody to, like, take care of the store during closing.
Unfortunately. Okay, so we need sanity below 25, already done. Blow out a candle and motion sensor. The ghost's name is Christopher Clark. Now, the real question
is, Terry?
Did he die
of
a fever that needed more cowbell?
Okay.
I need more cowbell.
Okay, so I was actually looking into it because I actually was curious about what the requirements are for setting a demo tape to Funimation. And they actually say if you include Christopher Walken on your demo tape, you'll be immediately barred. And I'm just like,
what?
If you include a Christopher Walken,
they probably get so many.
Oh yeah, no, they get so many Christopher Walken impersonators. They actually have had to say if you put Walken on your demo tape, we will never hire you.
Noted.
It's why, like, when I do impressions, I basically do Brina Plins.
Are you here?
Which one do you do?
Brina Palencia.
Oh! I've met her before. She's awesome.
Isn't she a sweetheart?
She's so sweet.
Oh, yeah. I was actually her security one year when she was here at Phoenix Comic Con.
I met her at Saba when she came with J. Michael Tatum.
Oh, yeah. I remember bumping into her there as well.
I probably ran into you then. I was the one walking around the ship in Final Fantasy VII.
Nice!
Are you here? She's the English dub go-to for Chibi. Are you here?
Yeah, Brina's awesome.
I got Spirit Box.
Did it say far?
It said far.
Yeah.
Do you want to hurt me?
Give us a sign.
Fuck.
Oh, it don't like me. Are you in here?
Is it in the living room?
I think it's in the living room because I just went to the bedroom and nothing. Are you in the living room? Are you here? Nothing. Are you friendly? Are you here?
Oh, I got freezing temps right here.
So it is the living room?
Yeah. Freezing temps, like, right where I'm standing. Confirm those for me?
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Do you want to hurt me? You vote for our former president, Bill Clinton.
You know what? There's EMF. Not five, but it threw a can of beer at us.
What a whore.
Freezing temps.
Yep. You already got that.
I'm gonna drop my spirit book.
I have one too, so I'm gonna put it
my book?
Here where it moved. I put mine on the table.
Are you here? Can you give us a sign? Alright.
Spirit box.
YMCA. So we're dealing with either a wraith, mare, or demon.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay.
We need
either.
Boy.
We need ghost riding, ghost orbs, or fingerprints.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a camera.
I'm not getting anything with orbs, so I'm gonna grab a black light.
I'm gonna go ahead and put another camera in there and see if we can get another angle.
I haven't found a bone, but I did find Luna's favorite toy. You know where it is now. Okay, just in case you wanted to play. Oh, there's the bone.
Where is it?
It's upstairs. When you go upstairs,
right,
to the left. The bedroom.
Well, we do need sanity to drop. Alright, I set up a corner, or a camera, like, caddy corner to the one that's already in there. Is that ghost orbs, or is that? No, it's a reflection.
The Ouija board's not
taking it downstairs. Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a hunt.
There it is. Oh, I saw it by the door. Let's see if I can get it back to that guy.
Yeah. It's the guy with the sickle.
Aw, it's that bitch. Thick.
Yeah, I saw the silhouette of the sickle. I'm like...
Is that an orb? No, that's the motion sensor. Never mind.
Wow. Hunted. Hunted early. We still have over 50% average.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and go throw a candle in there. I'm gonna go throw a candle in the living room.
Since it's hunted, I'm gonna look.
It's closing the laundry room door.
Spirit journals to the laundry room.
There's an orb in front of that master bedroom downstairs.
Fuck yeah!
All right.
It's a mare.
Of course it's a fucking mare.
Alright, so what do we have? We have spirit box, orb, and well, freezing temps.
We all need to drop our sanity, so it looks like Cam and Terry need to drop their sanity.
Okay.
Alright.
Have fun!
Bite me.
I'll be watching your head cams.
Hey, yo, bitch! Fight me.
Go play with the Ouija board.
Did the candle get marked off the board?
Yeah.
We have a sanity.
Where's the Ouija board at?
Someone go play with the Ouija board because that'll drop sanity like...
Where is it?
It's upstairs to the left. Like, on the bed.
Let's bring it downstairs. We can right in front of the doorway.
I got it. Let's GTFO. Fuck this shit.
Yeah.
Fuck your bitch ass house.
You know, we got all the objectives. And nobody died!
Woo!
Yay.
Knock on wood.
Still alive!
I mean, this round.
Still alive.
I posted that gif in the... Phasmaphobia chat.
This house looks so fucking boring and plain when you have the super bright light on.
It really does.
It's literally a fucking box.
Alright, everybody's journal's good. Right, we go.
I mean, everybody's journal's good?
Yep, it's a mirror.
Hasta la vista, bitch face. Hey.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Hey.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run and use the restroom.
Okay. I'll just chill for a minute. But, our choices are high school and street house.
I mean, we can try the high school, but a lot of times we end up getting really frustrated with trying to find it.
Yeah. I'm cool doing the high school, though.
It's
I am too!
Asylum.
I'm cool with anything but the fucking asylum.
Yeah, fuck the asylum.
Recommended team is 3.
They obviously don't know our dumbasses.
Yeah. The recommended what is what?
Recommended team.
The recommended team size is 3.
Again, they obviously don't know our dumbasses. Well, I'm
three
super
people
excited.
That
we're
are
going
not
to Colorado next
dying.
Month.
Yee! Need to start setting aside good stuff.
I was planning on it.
I'm gonna pay our internet bill this on Tuesday.
I can set aside part of my paycheck, honey. It's not the end of the world.
Okay. We're gonna be put up in the hotel, right?
I was actually going to get us our own room because otherwise we'll be stuck with Stephanie again.
Ugh.
And I'd rather pay for our own room. Plus, we have a couple of new volunteers who can't afford it, so I'd rather they get the room.
Yeah.
I just need to start we have a few weeks. I can set money aside for my paycheck. It's not the end of the world.
Wait, what's in Colorado?
Rodeo. They actually have opened up the rodeo circuit again, and the first rodeo of the year is next month.
Oh.
So I am going to volunteer, and then Luna and I are both going to be competing.
I need to start swimming.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that in a couple of days my back will be fine again because I'm starting to move around a lot easier. I need to start working on cardio.
Walk in the pool.
I was just gonna say I could bust my ass on the treadmill.
That's too high impact.
Yes, but I'm not comfortable swimming, honey.
Fair.
Because I would have to either get a one piece or a t-shirt, and I don't like wearing a t-shirt in the pool. For me, it's a case of dysphoria. But we'll be putting underwear on goats.
Yeah. I'm super excited. Oh. Friend Anthony.
You can always send him to the stream to the link if he wants to watch some shenanigans.
Not a bad idea.
But because I was gone for a few days, my cats were really mad at me.
Yeah, you abandoned them.
I got pictures of all three of them. I'll share them too. I love how Obi is just fucking ragdolled.
Yup.
This hair color is really great. I like it quite a bit.
They say you are what you eat. I don't remember eating a huge disappointment.
Hey, same.
Damn.
Why you gotta call me out like this?
I ate a whale. It was delicious and worth it.
I've heard whale's actually really good for you.
I've had shark meat before.
Okay, that's kind of disappointing. They announced potential games for next month's PS Plus. Apparently, Immortals Phoenix Rising did so bad, it's already going to be a free game.
I still want to play it, though.
The playstyle looks way too wonky for me.
That's fair. Like, I would give it a shot.
But yeah, apparently it did so bad, they're already moving it to PS Plus.
Pictures of the babies.
Oh, Nicole, how much did you like the Daddy Diablo videos I sent you?
Oh my god, those were hilarious. I'm just like, holy shit.
It's like, where the fuck has this been?
The whole thing is he did it on a dare. The first video was on a dare. Because nobody thought he would do it. And then everybody was like, oh yes, Daddy Diablo, please, roast me. And he just started going at it. And it's like, you know what? This is therapeutic. You can see in that man's eyes, this is therapeutic. But also, I've been
sometimes
in those Latino households. I have been in those Latino households, and it's pretty fucking accurate.
Yeah, I know. I was like, the fucking chancla coming out, and then the fucking spoon. I'm like, oh, damn.
Mama,
like, as
the chancla is broken. What do I use? Use the cable of the interwebs. Ha ha!
To be fair, once you see this fucking spoon or the chancla come out, you fucked up.
What's even better is it was the pozole spoon, so you know that shit's sturdy.
Oh my god.
I'm back.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome back.
Welcome back.
Tired talked a little longer. I actually went and also filled up a bucket and put some Epsom salt, hot water to soak my toe in it. I've been needing this. So. Yeah.
I get that.
It's okay.
I don't remember if I said, but Wednesday morning, I stubbed my toe and took the whole toenail off.
Ow!
I thought I saw a post. You made a post, I think, on Facebook about it. But I was like, the moment I read toenail off, I was like, I can't read this anymore. I hurt.
And here I thought I was bad looking like an overcooked lobster.
Yeah, and then the hard part is it wasn't a complete clean break.
Oh, no.
I'm churning.
Yeah, soak that bitch.
Hit start, please, honey.
Yeah, well.
I can't. Now I can.
Sorry.
Fuck.
I'm squeamish.
I had to soak it. Sorry. I had to soak it so I can pull the nail out.
Ah! No! Ah!
All I hear is Cam's scream.
Really,
it was Cam's perfect cut scream.
No, No, he was talking about what he has to do, and it's like, no, God, please, no.
Yeah,
I've done that before.
Epson.
I'm not gonna go into detail about it, though.
I've never ripped off a nail. I've never ripped off a nail. I've gotten
surgery. Oh my god. Oh my god.
To remove.
Flute.
The
oh my god. I love you so much.
Nails.
What?
Oh, she raided you?
Flute just raided me with like 11 other people. Oh my god. I love you so much, Flute. Oh, I'm gonna cry.
What?
I've only been raided like twice. Once before and now. I love you, Sloot, you beautiful bitch. I could cry right now.
Achievement unlocked. You're breaking the cam. Sorry, cam just got raided by Sloot.
Oh, nice.
Jesus, I need to turn that notification down. Fuck. My raid notification is like so quiet you can't hear it, and then the hosting notification is just BAM!
Oh, so what you're telling me is we need to go on there and host you during key moments?
I swear to God, I will end you.
Yeah, the opportunity to do that too soon.
Wait, what?
That we're leaving for Arizona.
Oh, right. Labor Day weekend.
Like a month and a half.
We will try to have a good night's sleep.
Motion sensor.
I love you. Make sure you
smudgeable chasing someone. Candle. Thomas Jackson. Thomas Jackson. Ooh.
But I am for real.
Did I tell you actually the one time that I hunted Michael Jackson at prison?
You what? I need some preface here. I need some backstory on this shit. What?
I was playing Phasmaphobia. We came to the professional prison level, and our the name of the ghost was Michael Jackson.
Oh my god. The hee hee will haunt you forever. I'm going to help.
Oh my god, I wish I could go into the back files of this game and change like the whispering and shit like that.
Just have the whisper be
like, hee hee.
I should probably turn my light on.
Or it'd be like, hey pretty mama, let me live the whisper in your ear. No, just it's free real estate.
I legitimately took a screenshot of it when I saw that, and I just posted it in the Phasma chat.
Where are you? I need to see this.
Yes, some titties.
I need to see this for science. Where is it?
Never mind, I found the power.
Upstairs bathroom.
Upstairs. How power the fuck
is...
do I get upstairs?
Power's on.
There's stairs here somewhere. Ha, stairs. Show me the titties.
Wait, hang on. What fucking room was it?
Are you?
Show us the boobies.
Where the fuck was it?
You lost the boobies?
Classroom. I did!
This is tragic. Are you here?
There's an open. By me, Bernie, downstairs!
Boots.
Downstairs!
On our way.
We're headed down. We just had to look at some graffiti that looked like the boobies.
Where are you at?
I'm on the left side of the building. In the middle of the back corridor. Freezing temps. EMF went up to 3.
Oh, I found you.
The door was open in the hallway.
it's hard to find you guys.
Ring, 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 banana phone.
Ring, ring, hello?
Fuck that, I'm out.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty.
Fucking would, wouldn't it?
Okay, seriously, I don't know how, but I somehow ended up at the front door trying to find you guys.
I'm back at the van and getting more equipment.
I'll just wait for you. Oh man, with the bright light.
It must have been going above a 3.
Come outside real quick if you're up by the front door.
Yep.
We'll go to the side door over here.
Gotcha.
I made that hot water. Hated it.
I'm gonna find more titties.
titties.
Bull bears. Oh, it's calling again.
Really, you bitch?
Are you here?
Thomas. That was a real nice declaration.
Welcome to the present. We're running a real nation.
Would you like to join us? Stay mellow, doing whatever the hell it is you're
doing,
Monticello?
Are you here?
I saw on my transmit.
Pitha, are you really gonna throw away your shot?
Motherfucker.
Hey, I'm just saying, DuckTales had the perfect chance to make a Hamilton joke, and they didn't. Do you want to hurt me?
The bells look like balls. Straight up.
Fucking phone bullshit.
It's not going above a 3.
Do you want to write in my book?
Oh, I thought I grabbed one. Oh.
Do you want to hurt me? Are you a child?
Oh, there's an orb.
Nice, thanks.
So we have orbs, freezing temps. Anything else?
Nope.
Do you want to hurt me?
Alright, so we got a either Phantom, Mare, or Yorai. We need Ghost Riding, Spirit Box, or EMF 5.
Do you want to choke me?
Everybody!
Oh, fuck!
Really, you? Really, you fucking whore?
Bitch breathed in my ear.
Yeah, I know. I heard it.
And we have ghost rating. I'm leaving. We have ghost rating.
Yep. All right, cool.
Fuck. I fucking hate this bitch. Oh man, turn on your super powerful flashlight.
And no, it's great, isn't it?
We got ghost rating.
Sorry, I thought I hit radio when I said that. I guess I didn't.
Yurei.
Of course it's a Yurei.
What other shit do we need?
Blow out a candle.
Literally all of it.
Yeah, we need to blow out a candle, rappel with the smudge stick, and motion sensor.
Alright, so I would say put another motion sensor in, and I'm taking in a candle.
Nicole just took the last one in.
I'm taking in a candle, I suggest you do
this. Yeah, I put one motion sensor in there, I'm coming in with one more.
I've got two.
Okay.
I'm going to
you doing?
Are you gonna go 88 miles per hour? I think that's what it was.
Thomas Jefferson's coming home. Bitch knocked over my candle.
Oh, damn it. It didn't work. It didn't work.
Bitch didn't blow it out, but he knocked it over. Oh, shisa. Oh my Jesus. You alive?
Still alive.
Still alive! Still alive!
I would much rather have that back as an objective than these two fucking ones.
Well, at least we have the candle blown out. Is Lydia in there alone?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Okay, I moved and reset your candle.
Oh, it already blew out the candle.
Cool. Well, we need
a
smudge stick, right?
Very impossible smudge stick. Yeah.
So you have to wait until you see it, smudge it.
What? Wait till it's almost right up on you.
Yeah, smudge it, and then it'll turn around, and then run like hell.
Okay.
Lighter.
You got a smudge stick?
Got my lighter.
And at least that map is so huge, you can literally just run laps around that building.
Oh yeah, no, I'm gonna run circles around the bitch. You ready for this? Bam, 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 bam.
Definitely active in there.
All right. Shall we? Do you want 8 ounces of sweet, sweet Mexican black tar heroin? Oh! I'm sorry. Not a Cards Against Humanity fan. Got it.
The bell up here looks like fucking chest.
It does.
Oh, I know.
Excuse me, I'd like to speak to the principal about my little Johnny's education.
We have balls and titties.
This is highly inappropriate for my son to be learning in this school.
Well, your son could suck my dick.
I got Luna. I'm out. Sorry, honey. I love you. Did it work? Fuck that objective. I'm not going back in there.
And Luna died.
Fuck it. I'm not doing it. You can't make me.
Alright, let's just leave. Fuck it.
Yeah, if I had the zoom zoom, I'd try it. But I don't have the zoom zoom.
Zoom zoom zoom.
I hate that this is so addictive.
Welcome back.
You left without me.
Hi, honey.
You still made it somehow.
I love you.
It was the naked bitch.
I love that one.
At least it wasn't a crawly bitch. At least it wasn't a crawly bitch.
Oh no, I would have fucking given up.
At least it wasn't toothy.
Yeah.
Oh, the child? Yeah, at least it wasn't the kid.
Yeah, fuck that.
Guys, good to do one more round?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's one or the other farmhouse, the Grafton or the Bleasdale, what do you guys think? Or the high school again? We literally just did that.
Not the high school.
Yeah. I'm cool literally with either. I'm cool with any farmhouse.
Yeah.
Works for me.
I don't remember the names anyway to remember the difference between them.
I forget there is a difference sometimes.
Yeah, I just remember one's got an attic and the other one doesn't.
And they're both bullshit.
Yeah.
This is the attic one.
Okay.
The power is underneath the stairs.
If it's an attic, goes
already on
it.
Oh, I hate that.
Oh, wait, we didn't bring any tripods.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. I thought I clicked everything.
I thought I did too. Shit.
Awesome.
This is gonna be fun.
Well, I'll prop one up on, like, the coffee table and see if I can get anything like that. Or, like, on another
one. Yeah.
Oops. Where are you? Are you here?
Okay, this is the one with the lock.
Choke me like you hate me.
You wanna hurt me?
Bone in the kitchen, bone in the kitchen.
Ayo! Are you here?
Call me boning in the kitchen. Look at me.
Call me
banging
on the
sofa. I turned the lamp up on here just so you guys.
Are you here?
She caught me on the corner. Wasn't me. Call me banging on the sofa. Wasn't me.
I even had her in
the shower.
She stayed until it was over.
Are you here?
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, haunted bathroom.
As soon as that happened, the cat's tail brushed the arch of my foot, so that just made me jump a little bit out of my skin.
Alright, two.
On a downstairs bathroom.
And dirty water.
I wonder if I can prop it up somewhere.
Yeah, now we get this, like, all the time.
Right?
It really likes the bathroom for some.
I mean, to be
it's
fair,
technically
if
not
your
even
bathroom
a...
was this big...
Motherfucker! Ghost riding.
Wasn't me. Ghost riding.
10-4, they're good.
The EMF is going to a 4 right here.
How do I turn the camera?
So we got spirit box and ghost riding, right?
No, you don't, you bitch. No, you don't, you bitch. No, you don't, you bitch.
You bitch.
Stupid whore.
You must have been going above a floor.
I can hear you downstairs.
Wait a minute.
No, you don't.
Really, you fucking whores. Get a picture, get a picture.
Are you friendly?
Oh, hello there.
Are you friendly?
Does anybody... Fuck, did anyone have the camera?
No, I have the video camera. I need to go back and get some stuffs.
EMF isn't going above a 4.
So we're not gonna have EMF then. Hey, I got it to work. It's currently
That's
sitting.
That's the one I put on the sink.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, because that's the one I put on the trash can.
Yeah, I put one on the sink counter.
I mean, it works, right?
Yeah.
Going in with a photo camera.
Let's see. Oh, there's a ghost.
So, what do we have for confirmed evidence?
Spirit box.
Okay. So we don't have much of anything yet.
Yeah, not yet.
I'm gonna go in with a black light.
Spirit box or ghost?
Was it spirit box or ghost writing? I'm thinking, sorry.
Writing.
I got spirit box because it whispered pretty things I didn't want to hear.
Was it whispering or did it actually come through the spirit box?
It was spirit box followed by the whisper, followed by my cat's tail brushing my foot.
So spirit box and writing.
Spirit, demon, or Oni?
Of course it is.
Oh, the naked one!
I didn't get the fucking picture, though!
I didn't get the picture, though, because my fucking...
We got fingerprints.
Woo!
Do I get pictures of this?
All right, let's get a photo of it.
Got it.
Let's go. We got confirmed fingerprints on the door.
Yeah, okay, so fingerprints, now we need to get a photo of it, and then the wonderful rappel.
It's a spirit.
It's a basic spirit.
It's a basic bitch. You pick up the... Do I have too much? Oh, I have too much stuff. Party.
Tried to close the fucking door. Rude.
And then it did close the door.
Fucking rude.
Right.
I sacrificed myself for the picture!
It was nice knowing you, Luna.
Alright, who died?
My wife.
Luna.
Did the smudge work?
Oh, she didn't get the photo. She didn't get the photo of the ghost, at least. Like she wanted. Your body did not die in vain.
Damn it. I'm gonna try this again. Luna, stop throwing voodoo dolls.
Luna, there's cock up in the attic. Just see.
All right, you ghost bitch. You gonna come at me or? Oh, this is gonna suck. I'm doing this for the extra money, just so y'all know.
I got one too for this bitch.
Oh, there's the cock. Oh my god, look how it landed. You saw that, right? No, no, fuck! It hit the wrong key. Bitches. You like my sick twerking skills?
Hey, pretty mama, let me whisper in your ear. Tell me all the things that you want to hear.
Bitch to the right.
I see you, naked man.
Was that an actual hunt, though?
No, that was not a hunt. That was just appearing.
That means our Sandy's probably fucked.
I love you, naked man.
Can I rub baby oil on your butt?
I would do butt stuff with naked man.
I'm just saying, butt stuff's not off the table.
It's F, right, to light it?
Yes. F as in okay, fuck this tower. Yes.
Okay. Don't cups at me.
There's cock in the toilet.
Cock in the toilet.
I promise I'm an adult. I am Cornholio.
Hey, Beba.
What's up, buddy? Oh my god. Sun.
I saw.
Oh my god, my poor body. My poor body.
Yeah, no, I've been watching this whole time.
Fucking naked man. I know this is a good one. Yeah, look at that. It's white. It is fucking light. Fuck you, fucking stupid fuckers.
Oh my god, you got it up there?
Yeah!
Oh my god. Cock.
I'm waiting for Sherry to comment on the cock.
Cock. Oh, the bitch is hunting.
Like I said, you have to actually be standing still, let him come towards you. Right before getting to you, you ignite it.
You will repel him.
And then you run.
Oh my god, this sounds like a... Okay, this is a pain in the ass, never mind.
Yeah.
He has a friend now.
We got our collection of stuffed animals.
Alright, make sure you got spirit in your book.
Yes, we do.
We out. Fuck this shit.
It's a lovely view of the top of Nicole's head.
Welcome back. There's
fuck that bitch.
Ready for you.
I said, whoever haunts that house, your mom's a hoe.
But I think I'm gonna call it on mine.
Okay, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea since I do have work tomorrow. That whole adulting bullshit.
Yeah.
Love you guys.
Goodbye.
See ya.
Hey, love you guys. Right. Bye.
Hey, butthead. Hey, butthead.
You people.
There was cock on the
shut
desk.
Shut up, Bella.
He said cock.
Anyway, that is my cue to go to bed, guys. I am hitting the point of delirious. I should go get some sleep. I will talk to you guys soon.
Night.
And thank you guys so much for joining me on the stream. I hope you enjoyed our godly, ridiculous